In Australia, we have many venomous animals, some being more common than others. For life-threatening venomous bites and stings, a pressure immobilization bandage should be applied to the affected limb. Using a roller bandage from a first aid kit, start the bandaging at the site of the bite while holding a small tail. Apply a bandage to the end of the limb and then back up as far as possible. The bandage should be as firm as strapping a sprained joint and is intended to slow the circulation of blood through the affected limb. Do not wash the site of the bite as it may provide evidence of the venom for the emergency services and do not elevate the limb.